Today we're going to look at signed numbers or directed numbers. It's the same thing. So today I want you to pay keen attention. Listen to everything and make sure you write long stuff. And make sure you comprehend it.
If you have negative 4 and negative 5, and me I tell you say no ball papa, because the answer to that is negative 9. Hey sir, tell me how you get that when me say negative 4 and negative 5. I know you don't overstand it. From your step in a me class, me affi make sure say your brain ready to go accept it. Negative 4 means say you owe $4. Negative 5 means say you want more dollar. Right now then that means say when me check up everything and look on everything you owe me $9. Me want everybody test out that one ya. Negative 6 minus 17. When you check it up and look on it you're supposed to get negative 23. Yeah, you owe $23. Me don't want unnu make mathematics. Feel like say him bigger but that brave than unnu. I unnu have the brain. Mathematics is just a subject with a bungle and numbers and sometimes letters. We are go-getters, we are trendsetters. Mathematics can't do we not no cause we no guessers. A miss a blade can't be come out. So we have everything to be proud.
If you have negative 4 and negative 5, and me I tell you say no ball papa, because the answer to that is negative 9.
Hey sir, tell me how you get that when me say negative 4 and negative 5. I know you don't overstand it. When you step in a me class, me affi make sure say your brain ready to go accept it.
Right.
I need a problem when me pick up in a class. 7 minus 10, watch enough man get lost. You can't take $10 from $7. That mean tell your answer must be a negative number. Look for me answer, negative 3. Come make me bust you up on a little secret. Make sure you keep it. Act like a 10 minus 7 and then you flip it round. Then you say the right.
If you have negative 4 and negative 5, and me I tell you say no ball papa, because the answer to that is negative 9.
Hey sir, tell me how you get that when me say negative 4 and negative 5. I know you don't overstand it. From your step in a me class, me affi make sure say your brain ready to go accept it.
Negative 4 means say you owe $4. Negative 5 means say you want more dollar. Right now then that means say when me check up everything and look on everything you owe me $9.
Me want everybody test out that one ya. Negative 6 minus 17. When you take it up and look on it you're supposed to get negative 23. Yeah, you owe $23.
Me don't want unnu make mathematics. Feel like say him bigger but that brave than unnu. I unnu have the brain. Mathematics is just a subject with a bungle and numbers and sometimes letters. We are go-getters, we are trendsetters. Mathematics can't do we not no cause we no guessers. A miss a blade can't be come out. So we have everything fi be proud.
If you have negative 4 and negative 5, and me I tell you say no ball papa, because the answer to that is negative 9.
Hey sir, tell me how you get that when me say negative 4 and negative 5.
I know you don't overstand it. From your step in a me class, me have to make sure say your brain ready to go accept it.